going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode with me, Gino Suave. And today we're playing some more of The Division. Now, I put off The Division for just a little bit, only because I wanted to finish off Far Cry Primal. Also, because I can't do any of the story missions because my level is so fucking low, so I had to play the game in order to raise my level. But today, we're going into the Dark Zone. So, without further ado, let me get into this. But before we enter the Dark Zone, don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below, as well as smash that like button. And if it's your first time viewing, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Join me, join Gino Suave, join Team Suave on my quest to 500 subscribers. Alright, here we go. This is my first time entering the Dark Zone since I got this game, sadly. I went in there on... when I did the beta, and that shit was fun, but I've been trying to do the story missions because we only were able to do two story missions in the beta. So let's see what happens here. I'm sure it's gonna be fun. I'm sure I'm gonna get killed. I'm sure I'm gonna go rogue. Shit's gonna be crazy. Anyway, hope y'all enjoy. Don't forget, I have a 300 subscriber question and answer coming up at 300 subscribers. So don't forget to leave me a question that I can answer in the comment section below. All right, let's do this. Into the Dark Zone, bitches. We're going into the Dark Zone. Enter. Always the fucking crows. When you enter, there's always gotta be a dramatic crow. Proximity coverage only. Alright, well, I have my mask on. Looking pretty crazy. I look like fucking Hellraiser. Sounds like somebody's getting fucked up right now, so hopefully we don't get fucked up right now.
If there are any rogue agents left, that's where they'll be.
Rogue agents. Rogue agents.
Communications are going down.
Let's help them. I'm coming!
Caution. Entering Dark Zone.
Oh, these guys are bad guys. Woo! Oh, shit! Okay, that was a terrible idea. Give up. We're starting over again. Wow, we got negative points. I honestly haven't even gotten any Dark Zone points, so now I have negative 38 Dark Zone points. I thought they were on my side for some stupid-ass reason. Why would I think that? Anyway... hey. Obviously, I'm not very smart. Okay. I understand how this works. I know. I'm an idiot. Thank you so much for highlighting that. Here's a little tutorial because you got killed in 30 seconds. Oh, thank you so much. You're gorgeous. Fuck you. Wow, they're level 12. Perfect. So, that means we're probably gonna die really fucking fast. And they're purple. That means... oh. Oh. Gotta get that tank. That tank, though. Come on, what the fuck? Tank! Get the tank! What the fuck? It hasn't exploded yet? This is horseshit. Level 12 bullshit. Good thing I'm level 11. Jesus. I reached rank 2. Oh shit. Oh, he put up a thingy. Oh! Go, go, go! Oh, shit! Who the fuck? What the fuck was that? Who shot me? This is horse shit. Run! Yep, that wasn't happening. Okay, why the fuck am I on a level 12? It's like, player bracket, 1 to 14. Wow, that's pretty fair, I'd have to say. Let's do... I don't give a shit. Well, this is turning out to be really exciting. I'm getting fucked up all over the place. Fuck this game. Just kidding.
You go in without this, you're dead.
One of your pieces of gear is low level. I understand that. It's probably my backpack, but it provides more coverage than the new backpack that I got. So screw you guys. I'm getting. Can I find some lower level shit? I'm just going to go straight. Fuck the left, because obviously the left means death. And we're not going back over there. Fuck that, I'm running. Running! Through the Dark Zone. Whoa. It's pretty creepy in here, actually, not gonna lie. I wouldn't be surprised if they add some zombies in the DLC or some shit, because why wouldn't they? Landmark discovered. Koreatown. Ugh. Do you want the bulgogi? Do you want the gochujang? I love Korean barbecue, by the way. If you don't love Korean barbecue, well then, fuck you. I'm just kidding.
Morning.
Everybody should love Korean barbecue,
low-key.
This area
is contaminated.
Ooh. Ah, I need to be level 30. I'm level 1. Perfect. Perfecto mundo.
The contaminated area.
I exited the contaminated area because obviously I'm not cool enough. Oh. I see some red. What does that mean? Where are they? Oh shit! Oh shit! Who the fuck? Here we go.
I'm out for a sec, goddammit!
Yeah.
God damn it.
Come on, bitch. Oh shit. Oh god. I'm not gonna survive this. Come on, bitch! Right in your ass. Yeah! Clothes. Clothes and shit. I don't know what those are because I'm disoriented right now. I ran into some smoke. Perfect. Non-hostile agent. Hey, buddy! Can you hear me? Would you like to enter my party? Let's enter a party together. Join your group. I'm inviting you to my group. Can you hear me? You don't have a headset on, do you?
A new agent is joining.
Let's go! I'll follow you. You're level 10, I'm level shit. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this. Extraction area discovered. So, Reedy Chill Hill is my partner in crime in this. Reedy Chill Hill, just so you know, I'm recording a YouTube video. I hope you're not shy. Anyway, I just got a friend. He's level 10. I'm level not 10. Alright, what are we doing? We're gonna go do some stuff. I'm gonna follow you, because I don't know what to do. I wish you had a microphone, because that'd be more entertaining, but it's okay! I'll follow you! I'll follow you to the gates of Valhalla. Let's go, Reedy Chill! Onward and upward. Kill some bitches. Oh, where are you going? There we go. Hopefully I don't annoy him. But it's okay, we're having fun! Here we go! Oh, we're running. Oh, fuck yeah! Thank you, extraction point.
Chopper is inbound.
Oh, he called one. Oh, and there's people coming, probably. Uh-oh. Oh. Whoa, shit! Oh, shit!
On your position.
Whoa! What the fuck is going on? Reedy Chill, what's going on? Oh, shit! Why? Night Talker, help us! We're going down! Oh, shit! Thanks, Reedy Chill, for holding it down. I'm gonna help you out now. Nice grenade throw. There's a guy behind us, by the way. Let's go! Oh, God! This fucking idiot's on top of the truck! What a dumas. Oh, shit! Grenade time. Time for you to die. Oh, time for me to die. I just killed myself. Somebody help me. Reedy Chum, so sorry. I'm an idiot. I threw a grenade right at myself. Quickly. Quickly. Oh, never mind. It was a terrible idea. Come on. Oh, God.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Yes, we got him. Ooh, kill him. Ooh. Need to get some gear. Get the gear. Contaminated gear. All right, here we go. People are arriving. Hey, brother. What's going on? Anybody want to join our party? Join the fun. Join the Gino Suave. Oh, there's a rogue agent over here. Everybody, hold it down. Because shit is about to go down. Nobody go rogue. This is the weird part. Everybody's at a standoff. Should we go rogue? No, I don't know. Here we go, waiting for the fucking rope to drop. Alright. Yes, Reedy Chills, hold him down. Here we go. Gonna go help him out.
Heads up, we got more!
Right in his dick. Ah, 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 bitch. Teamwork! Oh shit, get back! Let's go AWOL into this motherfucker. Fuck this guy. Oh shit. Oh shit!
Item extraction is go.
Item extraction is go. Where is this bitch? Oh, everybody run!
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Help him! Somebody help him! Get back! Grenade! Oh, guys, get back! I got you! Oh god, we're all going down! What the fuck? Oh, they have baseball bats! Everybody go! Everybody go! Ah! Oh god! No! The extraction left! Fuck me! These assholes! Fuck these assholes! Oh god! I'm not strong enough yet! Oh, Jesus Christ, Lord. Damn it, now I have to wait for the next extraction. What a pain in the fucking ass. Thank you, Reedy Chill. You are the man. You literally have saved my life countless times already. We just met. That's called friendship. I will help this man. Oh, I thought I helped him, but I didn't. I just took his stuff. Hopefully, when he comes back, I can give it back because... Oh, God. I feel like a dick. Is the extraction coming yet? Oh, I gotta call for it. Reedy Chill, you gonna stay with me, please, real quick? While I extract this shit, I got a bunch of stuff on me. Just don't kill me, for the love of God. Here we go. Boom, boom! Let's do this!
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
This is the longest minute you ever have to fucking wait. Who wants to join teams? Who wants to join? You wanna join? Wait, join my team! We need to team up! Team up! Inviting you to my group. Yes, take my invite, please, for the love of God. That way we can all be free. Yes, another agent has joined your group. I'll just make the noise because obviously the computer didn't want to. Here we go, here we go. We're waiting. Oh, this is gonna be fun. All right, longest 44 seconds of our fucking lives. Here it comes. Doom, digga doom, digga doom, digga doom. Holy shit. What's going on, everyone? Do you guys have a headset? You should get one. That'd be more fun. More fun for us. Oh, there's blue. What does that mean? I'm gonna go get blue stuff. Oh, there's another guy there. My pack's full. Oh, what's up? I can hear you. What's going on, brother?
Agent, I am inbound on your...
Which one are you? Oh, MW Racing 34. What's happening? Is that you? What's going on? In inviting to the group.
Extraction.
It's my first time in the Dark Zone since I got this game. The beta was pretty tight. Oh shit, why can't I put my stuff on there? There's too many dudes. Oh, there we go. Yes! Oh yeah. Alright. Damn, I just got a lot of stuff.
Bring it on board.
This is crazy.
Extraction.
Holy shit.
Successful.
Jumping off the cliff here. Oh shit. Oh! Lord. Oh, that's somebody else's. It's totally not going down right now. Flanking, here we go. Here we go. Oh, that's not working out. I'm not that good yet. Hoo-yah! Got it. I'm going up there. Right in there. I'm right up in the front. I don't know why I did this, but I felt it's a smart idea. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Contacts on the right, and there's contacts behind me. Oh, shit. Wow, that was crazy. Oh, goodness. Go. Damn, we got a pretty solid group here. Right? I'm like, my level's like shit. Yeah. Alright, let's do this. I'm following. Oh shit. Yeah, there's no way I'm not gonna be able to kill anybody here. Fuck it, let's go. Oh shit. Here we go. Yep, I'm not doing anything to them. Oh, yeah, I am. Moving. Down the left. Just trying to flank us. Not today, bitch. Oh, shit. He's doing it. Oh, run. Here we go. Yes.
Alright, we need to find some loot.
Alright, find loot. Alright. Where do you think we should go for that? Huh. Me neither. Alright. Let us go. Let's see. Where should we go? Should we just keep following the red? The enemies? Mastodon 69. What's the plan? Hey, let's do this. Reedy Chill, you following? Where is he? Oh shit! They're right there! Oh my god! Oh! Oh no! Oh, that was a terrible idea! Alright! I'm just gonna hang back, get fucked up. Everybody over here is killing people with handguns. Okay, here we go. Fucking poles in the way. I didn't realize those were enemies. I thought they were just going for a stroll. That shit was weird. Oh, goddamn. Woo! More enemies over there. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I definitely need to level up. This is not happening right now. Here we go. I'm running back! I am the weakest link. Here we go. Fuck you. Oh. Yes, yes. Guys on your right. Throwing down aggro. Here we go. Hi-ya! Oh shit. Too many. Come on, bitch. Yes. Finally, I killed someone. Oh god. There are a lot of fuckers. Oh shit. About to play this one smart, I guess. I'm moving up. Oh goodness gracious. Oh. Here we go. So what's the plan? Yeah. Got you. I set out a turret right now. I don't think it's gonna reach, but we'll see. Oh, and I'm out of ammo. Here we go. Whoa, I'm going up. Oh shit! One hit kill. That was crazy. Okay, here we go.
Alert.
Ooh, grenade! Oh shit! Yep, just died. Wow. That was like no lube right there. Just taking it. Bad. Okay. Oh man. Okay, here we go. Meeting back up with the squad. Oh shit, of course when I come out of the fucking gates there's dudes. Okay, well, guess it's going down for me. Oh! Fuck! Yeah, I would say get ammo, definitely. I think I forgot to get ammo when I was inside of the thing. I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. Why would I do that? I am all alone. Oh shit! Oh shit! I'm getting fucked up over here, right out of the gate. Alright. That'll be tight. Oh, I got him. Oh, kill him. Ooh, kill him. Doing it. We're doing it. Oh. Okay, dope. Tell me why I had to think about that for a sec. Oh, there's a shitload of them. Oh, fuck yeah. That was tight. It's grenade time. He's burning! Burn, baby, burn! Oh, shit! Oh, Hank, why can't I dodge? Oh, that was nuts. I definitely did not get ammo. Not smart. Alright, well, fuck it. Okay, sounds good. Following you! Woo! Oh, shit. Ready for the longest minute of our lives. There it goes.
Chopper is inbound.
Is there a restock box around here or something? No, there isn't, of course. Why would they do that? Yeah. Perfect. Guess that's why they call it the Dark Zone. Ooh, there are things in here. No, no way! Oh, everybody went rogue? Well, you're level 13. You're level 13 Dark Zone? Does this show us... Oh, yeah, that's pretty good for your second time, man. I guess you level up pretty fast in this game. I mean, I'm already 8. Oh, shit. Fucking hate the melee assholes. They give no shits. Oh, man. Somebody better cover the other side. Oh, what the fuck? How'd this guy get up here? Let's go melee on this kid. Oh, there we go. Got him. Little bitch. Just so everybody knows, I'm actually filming a YouTube channel, so... Oh, what the fuck? Ooh, guy with a bat. Not cool.
Commencing extraction.
Okay. Oh, shit. Jump back! Jump back! Jump back!
Confirmed.
I got you!
Cargo secured.
Oh, he got you. Never mind. There are too many dudes.
15 seconds.
This fucking guy is on top of us. Yes!
Pick up secure.
Oh, goodness! Oh, headshot from cover. Oh, God. There's a lot of guys over here, always at this fucking gas station. Is this like the only extraction zone, or is this what every extraction zone looks like? Got you. Yellow square. Oh, oh God. Fuck.
No.
Yeah, yeah, he's right there. Oh, yes. Nice shot, Reedy Chill. Do-do-do-do. Moving up, moving up, moving up, moving up. Moving up, moving up. Chase him down. Oh, shit! Yeah, get that bitch! Yeah, nice. Oh, here we go. Need some more ammo. Yeah. I'm looking pretty shit. Yeah, let's go. Let's do this! To the gate! Are there missions to do here, or is it kind of like if you? Okay. Okay. Falling. Ready, show. We're gonna go get ammo. You coming with, or you're just probably staying back? Got it. Going, going. Yeah, let's try one of these missions after. I don't know. Never done it. Oh, 13 to 15. Anybody in here is gonna get us screwed over. Oh, shit. Run, run, run. You know what's funny? You actually look like you run faster with a handgun, but I don't know if you do. That... Yeah, alright. Yeah, swings his arms like a maniac. Oh, yes. Let's see what we got here. Well, I guess nothing. We have to go back to the... Whoa, shit.
You're gonna regret this.
Yeah. The vendors always have something really positive to say. I enjoy that. Like, you're gonna regret
this. Transmission's jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning. Now entering Dark Zone.
Now entering Dark Zone. Okay. What's the plan? Going this way? Sounds good to me. There's a guy right here. Just standing here. He looks like an asshole. I'm gonna throw a grenade at him. He's on fire now! Let's go! Yep, that was an awful idea. I am not doing shit to him. Wow. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, man. I think there's somebody up there already shooting at him. Probably go help him out, maybe. Let's do it. Oh! Should do more damage for cockshots, seriously. This is fucked up. Yes. Shooting from behind, turret. Oh, God. Oh, shit. I don't even know what's happening right now. Oh, left. Right. Oh, man. Inviting this guy to our group. Mastodon, there's a guy behind you. I got him.
Agent has joined your team.
Not like it's doing much, but I'm helping. Oh shit. There we go. Yes! Alright. Oh goodness. Where are they all coming from? Behind us. Running for some loot. Alright. Coming back. Coming back. I'm going on the left. Got him. There's a guy in front of me. Getting shot in the face by the turret. Oh, goodness. Everybody good? Everybody's good. Boom. Okay. Let's see. Where's there, like, a... Are these, like, purple fist buildings, like, missions or something? Landmark or something? No? I don't know. Let me see... Yeah, I have no idea. There's a safe room. Did you know that there was a safe room? Yeah, what the fuck is that? Let's do it. We're going. On the way. Now, when I said a marker, can you see it? Oh, tight.
Time for some payback.
Oh, what the fuck was that noise? Oh shit! 15s! Oh no. Get back! Oh my god!
Your team requires aid immediately.
Oh god. Oh, this is not happening right now. We need to get the fuck out of here, man. Make a run for it. I'm gonna set down a turret and we're gonna run. Cause this is not gonna work. Oh, never mind. That shit was... What the fuck was that? That was retarded. Okay, well... Anyway... That was pretty fucked up. Not gonna lie. Top 10 fucked up moments, that's gotta be number 3 at least. Oh man.
Stupid! Over here!
Wow. Oh, we lost all of our shit. That's right. That's what happens. Damn it. That's kind of depressing. Yeah, fuck that. I'm leaving that shit there. Well, I guess we could just hit and run. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. To the safe house. Room house. Damn, you should definitely be able to drive a vehicle. That would be badass. Right? Oh shit. Oh my god. Make a right. Sharp right. Holy shit. You see all those guys? It's like Triangle City. Oh man. Yeah, let's get out of here. Following you. Gotcha. Black Talon, get out of there. That is awful. Nothing back here? Oh, yeah, there is. Ooh.
Warning.
Flashbang.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Yeah, that shit's crazy. Alright, let's try and make it to this safe house. See what happens there. Yeah. That's basically how every enemy is to me. Oh my god, this was not a good idea. Oh, this is crazy. Oh yeah. This guy's coming at me with his shotgun. Oh shit! Oh, they don't give fucks. They just run at you. Oh my god. This guy with the shotgun is relentless. Look at him. Piece of shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh man. Oh my god, this is awful. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. There's nowhere to hide. Get behind the truck! Oh god, there's nothing. I'm not doing shit to this guy. Literally, he is Superman. Bullets are reflecting off of him. We should book it. I'm booking it. Macedon, you got the right idea. Oh, I see you. Perfect. This is tight. This is how it's supposed to be right here. Gotcha. Oh, I think we just blew up our sentry guns. Nope, we're good. Yeah, buddy. This is the strategy right here. Uh-oh. I know! It's like, what's the point of a shoot from cover game if you're just gonna get, like, fucked up by a guy who gives no shits, he just runs at you. I think that's the only difficult part of this game is that the enemies don't care. They just, oh shit! This is an awful idea. Oh, that's true. Oh, this guy has a shotgun. Fuck, I'm sorry. Nope, this is not. Oh, that was whack. Okay, perfect. Yeah, if you get, I'm sure if you get better weapons and, like, upgrade your level, it's easier to kill people for sure. But, like, they still don't give a shit. They just run at you. Even those, the melee guys are just insane. They fuck you up.
Waste my time.
Bulletproof human beings. Alright, here we go. A little bit longer here. I only got a little bit longer. Right? Like, I don't understand that. That shit's crazy. They're just walking down the street looking like the Warriors and shit. Start unloading on you. Oh, that's for real! That's actually a really good description of that. Purge anarchy. That's exactly what it is. Oh, and there's a guy right there. And there's a guy here. I am literally running in the middle of a bunch of dudes. This is awful. Oh, and I'm dead. Wow. They don't give a fuck. That's when you like, we need the box from fucking Metal Gear Solid. That's what we need.
What are you waiting for?
Damn, bitch, you have nothing good to say ever. There you go. Mastodon 69 coming to your location. Well, I'm gonna try. Yeah, me too. I'm like, obviously it's like super hard to get to. I doubt I'm gonna make it. I know, what the fuck's up with that? Black Talon. Oh shit, Black Talon, you're getting fucked up right now. Oh shit, I'm getting fucked up right now. Oh no, this is, oh my god. How? Holy shit. So, you know, while we're, you know, continuing to watch this load screen because we keep dying, where's everybody from? Texas. Hey, California over here too. Yeah, right? It's legal now. Go win it. Federal ban. Oh shit, that's right, we lose rank if we keep dying. This is bullshit. I feel like if they're overpowered, like, they shouldn't take away from your level. That's fucked up. Well, guess can't help it now, but... Alright, so what the fuck am I gonna do? I need to go around somehow. I'm gonna try and make it to you, Mastodon, but honestly, I don't see it actually happening. Yeah. Yeah, I see you. Yeah, there's like 20 guys. I think that's a hard time. Yeah, right? Oh, look, I found a rope. I don't know where the rope goes, but I'm sure it takes me away from the action. Ooh, I found this place. And there's another rope. Yeah! Oh yeah, but can't we fast travel to you? That's smart. That is true. Yeah, I definitely cannot fast travel to you. Whatever. I got your location on the map. I'm gonna try and make it over there. Yeah! Oh yeah, that would be fucking sick. Like open doors and stuff. Oh, found you. Oh shit. Oh shit. One hit with a shotgun from very far away and I died. And I'm dead. Jesus. Jesus. What the fucking fuck? Have you been dealing with this the whole time, Mastodon? This is fucking nuts. Yeah, that's all it is. Oh my god, there's no way we're getting out of this. I'm dead after one shot. Oh my god. Okay, grenade out. Let's see if it hits him. Let's see if it does anything to him. Did nothing. Literally nothing. Even my grenades are shit. Oh my god. Black Talon, get over here! We're over here. Oh, I see you. I see you on the marker. We're on the other side of the shit. Oh, Mastodon, you found a spot. Going up that rope. I'm following you. Jesus. Alright, there we go. Now, from here, we are basic... Oh, that's bullshit. Well, There's no way of getting out of combat. Oh, and they're down there. Okay, well, better figure something out fast. This shit is not about to go down right now. Oh. And you can't, take cover behind anything up here, so it's pretty shit. Ooh, this thing is badass. The supply station. Oh, that's tight. That's right. Yeah, I was like playing story mission. I'm like, what would this be useful for? I'm like, duh, the dark zone, stupid. Oh my god, no. Oh, get back! Man, that was a grenade too. Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna go down. Oh, yep. That, I just broke my back. I think we're in the wrong dark zone, gentlemen. The wrong dark zone. Yep.
I got stuff that'll save your life.
Maybe we go to a... Yeah, it's like level 1 to 14. Like, that's a pretty large range of dark zones. Like, who the fuck does that? If we keep dying, we're gonna lose rank, so... I don't know what we should do. I'm definitely level 9. I guess I was level 8 earlier. What is this? What? Look at this quarantine zone thing over here. Oh, I'm in a contaminated zone. What is this? Has anybody been over here? It's like a contaminated zone. I don't know what it is. Alright. This is weird. What the fuck is in here? Not the rat! Anything to get XP, I guess. Like across the building, right? Oh shit, there's a lot of... Oh man. Masson, are you guys still under fire right now? Oh shit. Black Talon, turn the other way. Go the other way now. There are people walking in the streets. Oh shit, I guess it doesn't matter. It does not matter. Nobody gives a fuck. Oh, and we're dead. And I'm dead. Oh, there was a guy behind us.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Oh, this shit is funny. Oh, it's like a...
Is the shit you need.
Oh, God. And this bitch is over here claiming she got the shit I need. No, she doesn't. Oh. I'm holding. Alright, everyone. Can you guys hear me? Hear me? No? Yeah? No? Alright, everyone. So, right now I'm still playing the Dark Zone. Teamed up with a couple people, Black Talon and Mastodon69. Thank you so much for your help, by the way. If you're watching this, I'm probably not watching this. But just a little reminder, everyone, 300 subscriber, question and answer. Don't forget to leave a question in the comment section below. But I think we're going to still continue to play this Dark Zone shit because this is fun. Even though we keep getting fucked up, it's kind of weird. You get spawned into a 15-level fucking massacre. It's shit. Oh, shit. Black Talon, don't go to the left. Black Talon, do not go to the left. Go to the right. Those guys walked past, finally. Yeah, so do not forget to leave a comment in the comment section below, as well as smash that like button. Okay. We're gonna head to you. Oh, wow, that's, I like those odds. You know what the good news is? The good news is, I found a way to get to you. The bad news is, I'm the bad news. I wish that's how it really was. You guys used to watch The Whitest Kids You Know? Oh shit. Let's go, Black Talon. Mastodon! Oh my god, Mastodon, what the fuck are you doing over there? This is the shitload of red. That's all I see. Is that your life right now? Okay, we're gonna... Alright, me and Black Talon are about to go around and meet up with you. We're gonna try and head over... Oh, there you are. That was insane. Oh, it... Oh, got you. At least at level 13. That we can handle, I believe. No, we can't. I can't. 16 in the back, got you. Alright, I have a turret down. Oh shit, not going down right now. As long as no assholes come up behind us, I think we'll be solid. There's a guy coming up on your right. Careful. Oh, I'm gonna bank shot him right now. Bank shot, bitch! Sorry about it. Oh, that didn't do anything. That was stupid. Oh god, it's like they fucking all found each other. Now, when you throw down smoke, because of our level, will it even work? You know, because I want to yell out, throw down some smoke, and then run away, but it's probably not going to work. Yeah, Mastodon, get back here. I would, yeah. There's a guy in the corner over there that we could probably take, but these little fortunes are fucking pissing me off. Oh, man. Maybe if we concentrate fire? Is that a word? Yeah, pick off the weak ones. Got it. Concentrate fire on the 15 in front of the truck. Got one. And the 14 through the gate. I'm gonna do one 14 through the gate. Black Talon, you see that 15 right there throwing grenades at us? Let's go for him. Go for him. Go for gold. Go for gold. Yeah, there we go. Okay, 14 through the gate, Mastodon. You ready? Here we go. Oh, shit. Black Talon right in front of you. There you go, go behind him, go behind him. Hey, get him, get that bitch, get that bitch. Woo! That, keep shooting him, fuck that guy. Oh. Yes. That was solid. I like that. I wonder if you can extract things from, like, in the safe zone. Alright, we should probably get up here before they see us. We did it! It's not a mission, but shit, it felt like one. Yeah, right? Rick and, wouldn't you know it, podcast. Have you guys ever tried to recruit people for a mission? It's horseshit. It's so hard. Like, I don't know. I was waiting there for like 20 minutes and nobody wanted to play. Doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order. Keeping things from totally falling to shit. Yeah, we still have to go to the extraction point. Shit. Let's hit up an extraction point, yeah? Let's go loot some shit. Right?
But they ain't the only ones out there. You ever hear of a little
this is amazing.
Thing called National Security Presidential Directive 51?
Yeah, right?
No? You wouldn't have.
I think that's we probably have stuff. It's just in our stash at the main mission, the main mother base, or whatever the fuck it's called. Alright, let's exit. Let's go, you down to loot and get out of here? Let's get some more equipment. More equipment! Damn, this would have been tight. I should have hooked up. I got this cord that allows me to record. Basically, my capture card, you can't record sound from like people who are playing with you. But I just got a cord and I haven't tried it out yet, so I should have done it this time. Look in the pocket. Oh, fuck. We need to run. Yes, it is. Yeah, let's go right. I'm following you. Let's go, Black Talon. You following? Here, let's go. Oh, God. That's good. Yeah, we do. We need, like, six people with this shit. At least we have headsets. That helps out. It really does. You know what's so funny? Mastodon, your voice sounds just like the gameplay trailer. Yeah. I don't know, like, mellow, very, like, even keel. Oh, nice. Oh, are you in the military? Cool. Like what? Army, Marine. Damn. Hoorah. That's tight. Well, it's a pleasure to play video games alongside you. Oh shit, oh shit. Yeah, I need to extract for sure.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Okay, gas station as usual. I'm on the left side of you. Oh shit. I'll bite him. Oh, luckily these guys are only level 10. Alright, I'm going to the light. Oh fuck. No, I'm not. Alright, I'm behind the Yaris, or what looks like a Yaris. Here we go. Inviting.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
Careful, careful. It's all good. Inviting Donkey Butt 44. Donkey Butt 44, that's a good name. Woo! Nah.
Commencing cargo retrieval.
I don't think there's a girl in it. I don't know. I haven't seen a girl yet. They're pretty good? Yeah. Right? Yes, there you go.
15 seconds.
Dope, dope.
Ready to bring it on board.
Oh, Six Siege? Has anybody played that
extraction
game?
Complete.
You play that game, Blacktown? Is that good? Damn. That's the one game I didn't get. I just finished Far Cry Primal. That shit is tight! Oh, got you. Like, Rainbow Six Vegas and all that shit. I never got into Rainbow Six. I don't know. I think it was too something. It was too something for me. Too. I don't know. Yeah, that's where you. True. True. That's the truth. I like that about this game. It kind of reminds me. It's like a Gears of War style tactical game. Oh shit. Let's go! Lay down fires, guys on your left, Mastodon up top. You see him? Yeah. But I think it's the first of its gen, like, shoot cover, I think. By Complancy and shit. Are they like, oh, they are like this? I didn't know that. See? I think the only thing that's... That's a good spot you got up there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh yeah. 10 on your left. Alright, I'm gonna go down and draw fire. See if I can pull him out. Mastodon, you stay up there. Oh, I didn't mean to jump over that wall, but now that I did, fuck it. Fuck you! There we go. Awesome. There's a guy with a yellow marker. He's probably high level. He just armored. Well, he's about to die. Oh, bitch! There we go! Holy shit. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna hold cover for a second. I gotta do my outro. Hold on one moment. I'll meet up with you in a sec. Oh, fuck, someone just shot me. They're up top of these, canisters, I think. Oh, shit. Alright, everyone, well, that's me in the Dark Zone. Met up with two people. Shit went down. Was crazy. My first experience in the Dark Zone. We're already at level 10. Shit is going down. Fucking insane. Thank you so much for viewing. Don't forget about my 300 subscriber question and answer. And also, if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. Join me, join Team Suave, on my quest of 500 subscribers. Alright, everyone, don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below, as well as smash that like button. And as always, have fun, be safe in the Dark Zone. Till next time, everyone. He's gonna not know what hit him. Know what's happening. He has no idea what's going on. I'm totally gonna fucking throw a grenade at him. What the fuck? He's like, where is he coming from?